And then I was like, what's the deal with spaceship food?
We literally saw Red do it.
Sounds like something an imposter would say.
What?